We're here at Atlantic Cave Community College for the C4 Rally and Halloween Costume Contest.
C-O-M-M-I-T, commit to complete.
Today was our end of our C4 week. We had three other days that were involved of us banner signing and some games. We did a candy corn, count the candy corn contest at each of our campuses, and it went well. And today was our student rally day, and we started it off with a wonderful costume contest, and we got three wonderful winners. It was hard to choose them.
My character's name is Lightning. She's from a video game called Final Fantasy 13.
I'm a ventriloquist, specifically Jeff Dunham. I have my three acts, which is Jose Jalapeno on the Stick, Peanut, and Ahmed the Dead Terrorist.
Harley Quinn, Joker's girlfriend.
And I am the Joker, Heath Ledger's Joker specifically.
The costume contest going on is because it's October 30th, which tomorrow is Halloween, so we thought people would get excited about coming out to our seminar if there was something Halloween-based.
Phi Theta Kappa members really work with the remaining students. I think the PTK students are seen as leaders, and I think when they talk to them, it's a little better than coming from the president, or not so much better than a faculty member. That's probably the other most important person they should talk to. But when they see presidents and other kind of people in higher positions, I think they listen a little bit more to their peers. And I think that's one of the really valuable things about the PTK C4. It's peer-to-peer support. And I think that is an important part of the puzzle.
Go for what you want to do. You don't need to impress anybody. Just if you want a better future, I recommend graduating. Just be yourself and just go for what you love.
I think the most important thing is students want to hear it from other students. And you can hear from a professor how important it is, but like if you get somebody who's in your shoes telling you that what you're doing is really important to get to the next level, then I think it gives a little bit more of a nudge.
I'm definitely all for completion. I think a college education is definitely something you really need to have to survive in this world.
It's more than just getting your associates and calling it a day. It's about going on and completing something and moving forward in life and making yourself happy that you completed something.
Students that are here currently trying to get their degree, some of the pitfalls and some of the good things that can happen, and the fact of staying the course, succeeding no matter what.
Be patient, be understanding, be empathetic. That would be my word to you.
The Center for Student Success commits to complete.
Atlantic Cape is the place for you. Get that degree in a year or two.
The NJC4 initiative is brought to you by the New Jersey Council of County Colleges Center for Student Success, Phi Theta Kappa, and the New Jersey Education Association.